Welcome, my name is Deanna Bowles and I play the flute in the 7th grade concert band. Before we begin tonight, would you please take a moment to silence any devices that may interrupt tonight's performance. Our first piece this evening is Celebration for Wind by John Edmondson. Edmondson is a popular composer for middle school bands and this piece has been tricky but a pleasure to prepare. We hope you enjoy Celebration for Wind.
Carpathian Castle by Michael Story. The piece was inspired by the mountains of Transylvania in modern-day Romania, the birthplace of Dracula legend, which is chanting temples and dark sounding melodies. This piece takes the listener to the heart of the strange land where mysteries are around every corner. Here's Carpathian Castle.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Liam Gardner. I play the trumpet in the 7th grade concert band. Our final piece this evening is The Tempest by Robert W. Smith. The Tempest describes a storm from the first gusts of wind to the flashes of lightning, with several repetitive themes that weave their way through the piece and sometimes collide with one another. This piece is fun for both the player and the listener. Thank you for coming this evening, and we hope you enjoy.